I'd be willing to this one or Paws and Claws though, or Rocker Kitty, whichever. Lock it up. Thank you for another 10. And remember, now you can make the bot talk as well, guys, if you write something after. I don't know why I choose the authority these days to go to first. It just seems crazy to me. Why is he there? Whoa, what is going on? Whoa. Yep, it is. You're right, Char. I don't know. Maybe I should. What are my challenges for today? Deal damage with a shotgun. Okay, I guess I need that over a pistol. Nothing in here. My health isn't perfect, so I'm not like overly pleased about this right now, but is that guy like, yeah, I want to know what he's got. That, oh, it's a bloody subby. I gotta go for it. Oh. we'd probably go to like the orchard because it is kind of like the best spot for that kind of stuff, right? For the revive. Because there's like the fireplaces and stuff there too.
Steffi, I have 510 bitty, so they're going to be a lot of message tonight. Also face vomiting, cause I want to see what that emoji does.
Great. I love bitties. Oh, you guys are unlocking combos.
Forever and ever 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 and ever.
Wow, okay. Well, guys, look at this. Should we go rapid? Whoa. I'm a bit hesitant on that. Henchman steps need to be different than like other players. Just saying. Hi, Razor, how's it going? A queen one? Oh my gosh, yes. Is... gosh, as I have so far to go. Oh, it's a launch. I need it.
Like t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t t
Wow, how creative. Thank you for the pitties. go. I have no meds now.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Thank you, Jedi, for the biddies. Thanks for the muse in chat. Elsie, Amanda, Becky, thanks, guys. Tesco, Dash, Albright, Razor, thank you guys for all the cheering me on through that. And thank you for the follow, OxyClean. I appreciate it. That was good. That was good. And with the skin too. I love it. Yeah. I have no idea. I'm making it up. That was good.